Texas. We're parked at the Broken Wheel Bar and Grill, which is basically the headquarters for the Twisted Sisters route. What I'm going to do today is I'm going to take you on the route, the full route. We're going to start here and go west on 377. The western part of the 377 leg to Camp Wood, and then up 335, and then over 41, and then down 336, and then end back up in Leakey, Texas. About a 2-hour trip. leg one of the Twisted Sisters, 377 the west leg, west of Leakey.